converting from decimal to hexadecimal. So if we have a number, let's start with 1000. So this is in base 10. And we want to convert this to hexadecimal. We can do it the same way that we convert decimal to binary, which is we take 1000 and we divide it by 16. And so 1000 goes into 16. Sorry, 16 goes into 1000 62 times with a remainder of 8. We divide 62 by 16. So 62 divided by 16, that goes 3 times with a remainder of 14. And then we divide by 16 again. And this goes 0 times with a remainder of 3. So now we read up from the bottom up to here. So our hexadecimal number is 3. And then we can't write down 14. We have to write the hexadecimal equivalent of 14. Remember that 10 is A, 11 is B, 12 is C, 13 is D, 14 is E, and 15 is F. So for 14, we write down E, and then 8. So 3E8 in hexadecimal is equal to 1000 in base 10.